There's a pretty nice view from Mountain View, I said Kathleen McArthur to her friend Judith Wright on a bright summer's day. And I don't know about you, but my greatest fears are that someone will take all this beauty away. So let's fight, oh, let's fight for it, I say. She was a wildflower woman, saving Australia one flower at a time. She had fire in her heart, she didn't mind crossing the line. You can see all the way to Double Island Point, those greedy miners dig up the joint, and the rainbows and not be the same. And this gorgeous coastline is a real work of art. Turn it all national park if we play, ooh, if we play the right game. So Kathleen McArthur and a few of her friends formed an activist cell. It was the best of its kind. She said our attraction worked well. Yeah, it worked very well. Emails began, he cared more for the mines than he did for the land. So Kathleen created postcards to send with a delicate flower and a brutal demand. It took 15,000 cards to change his mind. It was a long, long struggle, but they finally broke him in 73. And fought till it ended. It's time, yeah, it's time for hope to return.